Howdy! Welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovic. With me, ZXPKNOBB. We shall do mission 172, which actually should be mission 173 or maybe even 174. But I'll let it go. March 25th, 1945, 8 a.m. Weather's clear. A whole bunch of shit happened here. Clouds do not exist if weather's clear. Pilots received an order to patrol airspace over Bad Freienwalde. Be ready to destroy any Russian plane you see. The Bad Freienwalde is right here. The city right next to the region that we saw last time. It's right next to these four rivers, and the one northwest of it is the Bad Freienwalde. It's a little bigger city. It's got the industrial area, so it's important that we have the air superiority over it. 55 clicks out to 3,000 meters. Take about 70%, maybe even 60%. You'll wanna see. Okay, we know how to get there. All 8 of us are taking off today. It's a good thing that we have a clear weather today, because we want to use the altitude. We want to climb up, we want to dive down. We want to use that altitude and use our speed to our advantage. That's something we didn't have in the last mission, where we had a thunderstorm and the clouds were thick and low and dark. But so we have the advantage today. Start up one engine at a time. There goes the left engine. And while that's going, we can start up the right engine. And over there, the red button is the flaps. The blue buttons next to them are the landing gear. We have the permission to take off. That right there is a sight that no American pilot or Russian pilot would want to see. 8 ME-262s, all fueled up, all ammoed up, all ready to go. I have both engines selected. Flaps down. Lights lit. Brakes held down. Throttle up very gently. We have a air-cooled engines. That means if we're going slow and if we throttle up, we'll very quickly overheat our engine. But if we're already going fast, and then we'll have the ability to go even faster by throttling up. So it's kind of like Catch-22, where if you're already going fast, you can go faster. But if you're not going fast, you won't be able to pick up speed. So that means our acceleration is very slow, especially from the takeoff. To get to our top speed, it'll take us a long time to do it. So we're quite vulnerable right now when we're taking off. So we want to climb very slowly. We want to pick up some speed. Eventually we'll want to turn around. There's some tracers going back there. That's the German tracers. Probably shooting at Russian planes. That may be coming this way. So we may get into action a lot quicker than we had expected. Let's make the left U-turn right now. Now, although we would love some altitude right now, we can't climb up that fast because we'll overheat our engine. As we climb up, we're gonna lose speed. And as we lose speed, our engines will quickly overheat because they are air-cooled. If they were liquid-cooled, we wouldn't have that problem. We're doing well with the speed. We're going just under 500 kilometers per hour. We're not doing so hot on our altitude. We're going 1.1 kilometers per hour. 1.1 kilometers. My guys are still taking off. Number 6 is just on the runway now. And just see, there we go. Engine's overheating. We are going 520 kilometers per hour. Now let's level up, trying to gain some speed. Are gun engines no longer overheating? Fighter fighters, 12 o'clock. So these were the fighters the AAAs were shooting at. The 4 P-39 Aero Cobras. These are American planes bought by the Russians. Now they have cannons just as big as ours. 30mm designed to kill tanks. They see us, they're coming for us, they're diving down. They have the speed, they have the altitude, they have the armament. We have the numbers, but they have the advantage right now because of the speed. Now we're going quite fast right now, 650 km/h. To try to make a big turn here. P-39 number one's coming this way. I don't know what happened to the rest of them. It's coming this way, or this way, general? It's coming right at me. Barely missed me. One way or another. And it's gonna turn around and try to get to me. But he's not gonna be able to do that. Because I didn't make a mistake of turning just now. I wanna keep going straight. I wanna keep up my speed. And as long as I do that, he can't touch me. And as he thinks he can catch up to me, my wingman should get him. And I don't know what happened to the other three P-39s. They went off somewhere. So all my planes are here. P-39 number one, still behind me, he's climbing up. My number three is on him. How fast am I going? Not fast enough. I'm gonna have to do a level turn, which I don't really want to do. I want to do more of a vertical turn. I want to do Immel Man and Split S. But no, I have to do a vertical level turn right now because I don't have the speed. I'm going really slow right now, so my engine will overheat, so I have to throttle down. Keep an eye out for those three P-39s as well. This guy's having a field day out here. This guy's either stupid or he's stupid. And my number three got him. He was chasing someone like an idiot. And of course, someone's gonna get behind him very quickly. And actually, I don't know what happened to the other three P-39s, but I don't think we'll worry about him. Alright, regen, guys. Oh, here they are. There's someone right behind me, and he's closing up on me. Well, I'm dead. Well, it's one of them. Are we gonna fight one of them at a time? I mean, can this get any easier? Was shooting at my number 7 or number 8, which is right here. I don't know where he went. But as I dive down, I'm gonna pick up a lot of speed. As I pick up speed, ooh, look at that. Number 2 got him. Alright, next one. No? I don't see anything. Oh, there they are. Yeah, they're coming one at us. This one's going down. It's missing a wing. How did that happen?
Waffen. Erreichen Sie ihn!
Okay, well, let's get back to our route. Just going northwestward, just right this way. We're at the right altitude and everything. Number 5 screenshot it. Where are you, number 5? I don't know, you guys stay and fight. I'll pull my first four. And move on ahead, because I don't know what's going on. I know what's going on, but I don't know where that's going on. There should be only two at most P-39s. And we should have four of the ME-262s with them. Now I'm pulling three of them here. Where were these guys? That's weird. Number 5 got one of them. So we headed northward. Or along this river. Right here is where the four rivers meet. So that's gotta be of reason. And that right there, over there, the gray area is the Bad Fry and Valde. Oh, LA fighters here. Damn it! Hold on. I accidentally pressed the button on my keyboard that reduced my... Damn it! Again. Get the fighters. Alright, this sucks. I accidentally pressed the number button without pressing the radio button that reduced my throttle. And of course I can't throttle up quickly. Otherwise my engines will explode. But you guys see these fighters, right? There's at least four LA planes here. And they're not in any formation, they're kinda scattered. They're flying high, they're not landing or anything. I don't know what the deal is. But we have to get these guys. Number 1's going down, number 2's going down, number 3 is following him, number 4 is gonna dive down, I think. Here comes number 3, my number 3. Got fast as hell because he didn't have to. Oh, what's going on here? They're coming my way? How did that happen? I'll team up with number 3 here. Oh, number 4 is on him though. So there should be 4 of us here, and 4 of them here. Slowly turn. Try not to lose too much speed. Now LAs will outturn us. Just about any single prop plane will outturn us. Boom, look at that. That's a sniper shot. Kill him from more than 1 kilometers away. Number 3 got his target. LA number 2 and LA number 3 are behind me somewhere. I don't see them and hopefully they don't see me. Now they're shooting my number 2. LA number 3 is going down. LA number 2 is here. It's getting going on with my number 2. It just took down the LA number 3. Still going down, it's missing a wing. No. My number 3 is on LA number 2. My number 2 is behind them. They're taking turn. One thing you don't want to do, I'll repeat, one thing you don't want to do in front of ME 262 is to climb. He just climbed. He got lucky there, but that's it. If you climb in front of ME 262, there's really nothing you can do after that. What you want to do is turn. Turn hard and turn fast. Turn often, turn quickly. I mean, if you're climbing, if you have to climb, you have to, I mean, you gotta climb, but you have to turn while climbing, which means you'll be losing a lot of speed, a lot of energy. But these small, ooh, holy crap, these small turns he make, that's the only chance he got against ME-262s. That's all four of them. Anything else? Struggle down here. How are we doing on fuel? Doing plenty. Plenty of fuel. We have plenty of ammo as well. I only shot maybe a few rounds. So our destination was here. Somewhere I kind of got sidetracked. Somewhere toward the west. Here we are. Here. That's the city of Bad Freien Wadi or whatever the fuck. So it's the industrial area, northwest side of it. Looks intact, nothing's blown up. Looks good. Where's my number 2? Oh, he's back there. Okay. 2, 3, 4 here. All 4 of us are here. It sounds like my second flight is doing well as well. I didn't hear anything bad from it. So we're gonna circle around here once. And then we're gonna head back home. So I think we just took care of whatever we need to take care of. Okay, that's my second flight. The 5, 6, 7, and 8. Alright, so all 8 of us are here. All 8 of us are doing well. There's no enemy here whatsoever. I don't know who's talking on the radio. But they are coming home from another mission. So we're gonna follow this river back home. And I'll be back once I get there. So I don't expect to see any more actions around here. Here we are. So our airbase down there. Circling around. I heard some crackling. Hope my engine's not catching on fire. Alright, good. I'm still in the 8 times time compression right now. Tell my guys to go ahead and land. After the 190 spotted. Maybe they're trying to land as well. Alright, no more time compression. Give us plenty of space to slow down. We'll need them. Let's weave left and right to slow us down. After the 190, one's gonna land. I'm gonna land behind him if I can slow down in time. I wonder what these guys were up to. No one's behind me, right? I guess broke off. Good. Ground control. Requesting landing. I'm clear. I've slowed down enough. Flaps down. Gear down as well. Now, I think I don't want to slow down. I mean, I don't want to throttle down all the way. I think that does bad things to my engines. But I do need to throttle down. go. Alright, so I do have a nose wheel, so I can brake without worrying to, without having to worry about flipping over. So here we are. We have a mustache? Oh, we have a goatee. Wow. Okay. Is it gonna land? We're gonna have some beer or something, I don't know. Alright, so we got one kill. We have that sniper kill. Mouse got two kills. Clint got three kills. And Riz got two kills, and he got wounded in action. Where? Well, I don't know. Maybe he bumped his head while it was landing, but it's fine, he landed. Our intelligence reports that the famous Russian ace D. Glinka was killed in this combat. It was a fine mission, you make a good progress as a combat pilot. Enemy lost all 8 planes. We didn't lose anything. We got one sniper shot here. La-7. Before that, we ran into some P-39Q10. Comes up with these conventions. Anyway, we took off. We struggling around here, waiting for these guys to get destroyed one by one. And then we got back. We followed this river and got to bad Fry and Valde. And then we saw this guy. We saw these guys, and we turned around. And I don't know what they were doing. They're going back home for some reason. We chased them. Got them. We just followed this river. Came here. We're circling around, and we came back home. Good enough for a day.